Welcome YouTube land. Welcome to part 2 of the makeover of my world. So last time we did the rocket, and today we are going to do Snowey inside here. And around here I'm going to draw some bones, because Snowey is a dog, he's a little terry. Yeah, and that is the project for today. And as last time, I will do it in a time lapse. So I was thinking, if you haven't seen the making of the rocket yet, well, you can go back to part 1 and watch that one. So I think that we will skip to the super fast time lapse mode. This is Snowey, and I have just been out and giving it a varnish, sprayed it with the editing varnish, as I did on the first one here. It is not all dry yet, so I won't touch it. But I hope that you liked the time lapse. Consider subscribing and give it a like if you enjoyed it. If you didn't, well, you are certainly welcome to give it a dislike. Also, you can of course consider watching some of my other videos. Thank you for tuning in, and I hope to see you for the part 3, where I will do something on this side here. Have a nice day, or evening, or morning, if that is where you are watching this, and hopefully I will see you again. Bye.